If you operate a boat, one of the most important things you can do to keep everybody safe on board is to use a kill switch. If a boat operator is ejected into the water, the boat will keep operating and moving through the water and can hit other boats and people in its path. A kill switch is a simple device that is clipped to the operator and the ignition switch. When an operator is thrown or moves away from the steering wheel, the switch is pulled, which short circuits the motor and shuts the engine off. Properly using a kill switch is the law, and use of your boat's kill switch can save everyone on board, not to mention everyone else recreating on the lake. Always use your kill switch, and remember, a life jacket worn, nobody mourns.